faith. Love is life. Oh, I'm like, love is faith.
Well, love is faith. Because you have to have faith in that person.
Dang, I don't want to cover anybody's stuff.
Just put it right here. No, let it right up there.
Ready?
That's love so is standing in the bathroom while your boyfriend is pooping.
Love.
That's true.
Thank you.
Where you play.
Look, right here, look.
It's true though.
Rushing to take pictures at every booth we can. Oh, this is the exit. We'll be there in a sec. Oh, look at this one. Oh, I didn't even see that. Look at how Mac looks, so pretty. General admission is gonna be here in like 25 minutes, so we have to like hurry up and get all the pictures done today.
So we're gonna be taking pics on the swings.
When you take pictures and you hashtag edge your look for rim out, we get free lipstick and another free lipstick over here. So, you know, we're trying to get free everything, but look how cute.
Okay.
Look, this is our next one. The pics? Wow, the lighting is bad. The pics that we're gonna have though, yo, she already got fire pics. Look at her. Vlog on top of vlog. But yeah, I bought like maybe two things. No, I bought one thing for Mac. Hold on. I'll take it.
Oh, you were taking on my phone?
But yeah, the pink lemonade is so
I don't know how gas.
just keep following me, supporting me, and loving me, and I love y'all too.
Day two of food. Yesterday's food was kind of trash. Hi.
Can I get the vegetable lo mein?
Oh, dang, that's a lot. No, I meant wow, like, they serve a lot. Can I get some of that? Yeah, sesame chicken. No, I think that's it. I hope it's good. No.
Which one's better?
Can I get a broccoli ashes?
This is what?
My arm hurt, and I barely have anything in my bag. My arm hurt.
My whole back.
Yeah. I'll be like, excuse me, skip. Damn, I didn't want that. I literally said, can I get one broccoli? And she gave me everything that was in there. I don't even eat mushrooms or anything like that. But this is what I got.
And what's this? Chicken?
That chicken looks very gross. And that's why I didn't ask for that. I literally wanted one broccoli.
Their chicken here is very funny.
Funny onion chicken.
I'm just faking.
Just faking. And I'm fake Spanish. What's the other half? You know Spanish?
I have to. I gotta speak Spanish for my job.
Mm, okay. I don't know Spanish. It's tragic. I could've got so many jobs.
I could've got some jobs at my job.
But so what, I don't know Spanish. And when you come to BeautyCon, wear comfortable sneakers.
Definitely.
You could look cute real quick. Yo, bring like, maybe you could bring something real cute and then take it off and leave the sneakers on for the rest of your time, because feet be hurting. It's a lot of walking, a lot of walking. Three big ass rooms.
Highly suggest you bring your own water. Drinks are overpriced.
Burn.
$5
snap. About
$5.
Yesterday,
like, they charged me like $8
for
vitamin water last time I came here.
No. Don't put it on once you get it, because you're gonna have to.
Exactly,
yeah. You can't take it off. You're right.
The only meal I took mine off last day, you have to cut it.
Well, imagine Mitch just got this for a month early. Chastity said, and they're like wearing it every day for a month because they're so hyped they got the ticket. Mad musty when you come to BeautyCon because you have it wet every day for a month.
The only way you can take the shit off is if you cut it off. That's how I took mine off. Yeah. I had to cut that shit off. Wow. I want to save it though. Yeah, I was trying to do it neatly. I was trying to cut this part off.
Impossible.
It right back.
It refuses to come off with me. It's like, it does not come off.
Yeah,
I don't know what the hand is.
Last night, oh, my hand got so tight. Last night, he got sleep. Mine's having my third dream, thinking about what make I'm gonna do for tomorrow. Comes home like 3 in the morning. Babe, get up. First of all, why are you talking to me? Don't even speak to me right now. You don't even exist.
Then he got the nerve to put a plate of Rasta pasta in my face at 3 in the morning. This is why I'm fat. Because you can't just place food at my face at 3 in the morning. I'm delusional. I'm already dreaming. I'm drooling. I'm hungry because I've been sleeping that long. Come on.
So what happened? You woke up and you ate it?
I did.
I was tight
because he bring
so
me
there really is no moral of the story though, because you woke up.
Nah, there was. Don't wake me up if you know I gotta be up at 6 in the morning the next day. No, babe. Bad babe. He got me so tight, yo.
That's funny.
I'm gonna put this on my bag.
Look how freaking cute.
Popping,
right?
Yes. We're still here.
Day two. Yo, these girls almost knocked us over for Lucy Hale. For the Pretty Little Liars girl, they were like, pushing us into the wall and shit. She was surrounded by mass security.
Like, crazy.
Ridiculous.
Out of control.
We're low-key over it. We're like so exhausted. Our feet hurt. Oh yeah, by the way, this is my outfit of the day.
Oh, that's what I did.
What outfit of the day?
Yes.
I totally.
I gotta get my face straight.
We're about to take another picture in this booth like we did yesterday. If you guys don't already follow me on Instagram, it's Princess Monet instead of an O, it's a zero. And then on Snapchat, Kiara Monet. Alright, we're close. Hold on. Alright, so day two is over for us. We're done. Donezo. And you know what's crazy? Yesterday we said, you know, tomorrow we're gonna just be real quick. We're not gonna be there long. And we stood longer today than we did yesterday. And today was more like discounted stuff. Just a little bit of a discount. Yesterday was like a lot of the free stuff, but we still racked up.
Oh my god.
And we spent a lot of our money, which is very unfortunate. But yes, BeautyCon 2018 NYC. Donezo. No more. I could rip this off. We could finally take this shit off. We showered with it, but I already said that before. Alright.
Fucking job talking about, can you call these two people? First of all, are you paying me to call them? No.
Oh, they want you to call people from the job?
Hold on, wait. Let's read the email. Messy. Let's read the email. I emailed you and Advanced MD the password to open a password protected file with the contact info of the leads we received for Reach Local over the last 2 weeks. Make sure you contact the leads and let them know the outcome. Reach who?
Nope. Not her. Not today. Sorry.
It's Sunday.
Not us.
It's the gods. It's
my Uber should be here.
We don't work on the holy day.
Nope.
I'm religious.
She's not really religious though. Alright, that's it. We out. I'm done. Vlog's over. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And
subscribe to our channel.
We off this. And then subscribe to hers because she
Hot
says
tag.
She's going to be posting. Alright, love you guys.